One thing about moms in this fall period, you don't really feed them. All that's been done for you. And just let them grow. You don't even have to change the potting soil, and just enjoy them.